Today we make an afternoon trip to White River County Park. Ooh, a horse. Located in Walworth County, Wisconsin, it's about 30 minutes west of Kenosha. The White River flows from Geneva Lake up to Burlington, where it joins the Fox River. At about the midpoint is the county park that we explore today. We'll take a walking hike along the Orange Trail Loop, which starts at the barn, follows along the White River to the pond, then crosses over rolling hills and prairies back to the barn. Meanwhile, enjoy the ride in the country. See it up on the right. There's the barn. Sounds like there's a birthday party going on behind us at the shelter.
You don't want to say hi?
Today we brought Vukas along for the walk. But it looks like he wants to join a birthday party at the shelter. Oh, now it looks like he wants to hit the trail. There's the White River. Let's follow the Orange Trail Loop. Let's check our progress. About halfway. Orange trail to the right. They say there's fish in this pond. Wish I had my fishing pole to find out. He's leading the way. You pick up the blue trail over the bridge, but we'll stick to the orange trail. He seems to know the way. Yep, orange trail is ahead, up the hill. The hill just keeps on going. Still more hill to climb. Ah, a bench to take a break. Hey, is that a pterodactyl? Okay, break's over. Let's finish off this trail. Back to the barn. Looks like that birthday party's cleared out. And we'll do the same. Thanks for viewing. Good day.